guys. Today I'm making the most crisp video.
Mm-hmm.